Ladies and gentlemen, we move on with our second title bout of the evening. The ISKA Junior Kickboxing Vacant English title over 5 1.5 minute rounds of action. Would you welcome first into the blue corner, representing the Dragon Foot Gym in Barnsley, Tristan Harlow! Welcome his opponent into the red corner, representing the SXF Gym, Henry the Hammer Sybil!
So bout 6 this evening is our second title bout of the evening here at Cyclone 5 for the ISKA Junior Kickboxing Vacant English title over 5 1.5 minute rounds of action. And Tristan Harlow from Dragonfoot Gym Barnsley really staring down the hammer, SXF's gym's Henry Tibble. And Tibble immediately responds with a left leg to the face of Harlow. Harlow pushing forward again, looking for left and right. Nice movement from Tibble. And away they go once more. Good movement from Tibble as Harlow came forward. Looks for the Superman punch. Harlow pushing forward again. Tibble boxing well on the defense. Harlow pushing forward, trying to keep him in the pocket there. Tibble responds. Great opening round from both young men. Tit for tat so far. Harlow looking to keep centre ring, round kick, then the hands over the top. Good body shot there from the young man from the blue corner. And again, looks to close the gap. Harlow looked for the right uppercut, but the left front kick from Tibble was the one that landed. Harlow waiting for Tibble to make his move, and then puts in very close opening round between these two young men. 4 to go, evenly match this one. So round 2 of 5. These young men perfectly matched at the moment. Harlow looked to come forward. Tibble stayed in the pocket though and had none of it this time. And again, as Harlow comes forward, Tibble is ready for him. Timing everything for these two young men. And again, the front push kick of Tibble as Harlow looked for the round kick. Harlow again looking to be the aggressor, but Tibble fighting very confidently on the counter. Nice turn as well. Doesn't allow Harlow to repay the favour. And again, Tibble looking to stand his ground as he knows Harlow will push forward off balance as he lands the high round kick. And they go once more. Left and right attempt from Harlow, but Tibble good movement defensively this time. Comes forward with the round kick, lands both. Harlow then pushes forward. And
Harlow looks to close the gap quickly there.
Front push kick this time from Tibble. Clash of heads there. Luckily they've got head guards on. Nothing intentional. Tibble the front push kick. Harlow looks to turn him. Tibble having none of it. Good even second round, but I'm going with the red corner on that. The meaningful work at key moments for me was red. So two rounds down, I've got the hammer, one round up. So round three of five. Two very skillful young men contesting this title. And again, Harlow pushes forward fast, closes the gap really quickly. Warned about the holding afterwards. And again, Tibble waiting the opportunity as Harlow comes forward. Responds happily on the counter. Harlow comes in fast with the round kick. Both these young men so fast and mobile. And Tibble responds as Harlow puts on the pressure. Harlow now looks to turn him and then throw the right hand. Warned again for the holding. Nice right hand from Harlow, then moves away. Landed it cleanly. Tibble catches him on the way in with that lead kick again. Good defensive manoeuvre. And Mick Foley's going to call them both together, or maybe he's going to have a word with Tristan Harlow. Worried about the holding and the hitting while he's holding. Just a gentle talking to. Nods in recognition, they're ready to go again. Tibble this time closing the gap, looks to land the Superman punch. Nice short right hand over the top from Harlow. Front push kick from Tibble as Harlow comes forward. Skips away from the round kick. And both young men looking to lure the other on. Very close round again, this one, possibly even drawn. Tough fight this one for the judges. Two very skillful, very clever young men in there. So we're past the halfway mark now. Two vital rounds here. And this time it's Tibble stalking. Harlow pushes forward. But Tibble stands his ground and will not be pushed back. Harlow looks for shots to the body. They're both mixing it up now. Good stuff from both young men. They realise how vital these next two rounds could be. And again, Harlow comes forward. Looks for that right over the top as Tibble looks for the left. And again, you can see Harlow trying to lure Tibble on. This is what it's been like. Both men, young men looking to bring the other into range and get the shots off. Harlow looking to increase the pace once more. Nice right hand from both young men simultaneously. Tibble with the right round kick. Looks to come in again. Harlow pushes forward this time. And we go once more. Nice right hand from Harlow. Comes in again. Looking to use the left and rights, then move away. Good round so far from the young man in the blue corner. Lands with that right just as they break. Nice right roundhouse, right and left. Again, another really close round, but for me, the key moments were just blue this time. Now, on my unofficial scorecard, I'm going into the fifth and final round with this bout even. These two are so evenly matched. My scorecard is unofficial. I think whoever takes this fifth round will take the bout. But and it's Harlow that looks to push forward, but Tibble will not be moved. A nice round kick from Tibble as Harlow comes forward. And a left and right as they break there from Tibble. Pushing forward again. Harlow looks to hold and turn, Tibble having none of it. Nice round kick from Harlow. Tibble looks to respond, pushing his man back again. Little shots on the inside, Harlow responds, looks for the Superman, but Tibble catches him in the midsection. Perfect timing. Comes forward again. Looks for the, you could see him setting up for the sidekick or the spin here, Harlow. Tibble pushing forward again, lands with the little left and right, and then little shots to the inside on the body. This is tight and this is close. And again, that front push kick from Tibble just as Harlow looks to fire off the Superman punch. And again, that right leg, the front kick from Tibble, scoring well here. Harlow looks for the left, but once he gets in close, Tibble stays with him. And they break once more. Well, it's close, it's close, close, close. If I had to come off the fence, I would go red with that final round just. For me, if it's going to go either way for me, I've got it just to Tibble.
Five superb rounds from these two young men. And as you could see for yourself, this one is so close, it has gone to a majority decision. But that majority is in favour, and the English title belt goes around the waist of the young man from the Red Club.